Hey guys, welcome to a game that doesn't have a lot of intro. This is Golden Sun, and I guess right off the bat we need to name our character. So these are stock names, so we'll just use those. So, Isa. Oh no, already messing up. Oh well, it doesn't matter. His name is still Isaac, I guess. Alright. Mount Alifer Boulder. Okay. Thank you, lady. Whoever you are. We have to go. Apparently the boulder is gonna crush our house. I forgot something. Catch. Oh my god, what is... Don't go out without your tunic. Okay. So she put my tunic on, I guess. Thanks, lady. Have you got everything we need? Look at the sad face. I'm gonna go with no. I wanna explore a little bit. I'll have to leave it behind. Oh, what? Oh, hey. Dora, hurry. The boulder could fall any second. Okay. Oh no, the candle went out. I guess that's an omen. It's a bad omen. I'm guessing this is maybe my mom? Isaac's mom? Kyle. So I guess that's Kyle. Alright. In the plaza, okay. Aren't you coming? He says, nope, need to help evacuate the other villagers. I don't like when they have spacing like that in games. Or like, you know, like when you read the newspaper, it has like that weird spacing. I'm old enough I can get to the plaza on my own. You can find the way. I don't know where I'm going, so no. Why don't you go on your own? But I don't know how to get there. What? What part of no don't you understand, lady? I guess I can. Just go south. Okay. Well, that was what I was trying to figure out, was how to get to the plaza. Can I go back to my house? Yeah. Can I run? Oh, I can, like, jog if I push the B button. Or is that the same speed? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, no. It's like a jog. Okay. Can I check anything? Check the jar. Ooh. Okay. Check jars. Maybe there's something in here. Yeah, because we didn't get to look around in our room at all. Check the barrel. Aww. Oh, whoa. What the heck? What did I do? Well, I guess the A button opens your menu. Instead of start. Well, start also opens your menu, I guess. Oh, and... Let's see. Sleep, change settings. Message speed, fast. Speech. I'm guessing that's like the Banjo-Kazooie kind of thing, so we'll leave that on for now. Window color? I can change it? Yes! Purple! I don't know what it is. I like purple. Ooh, we can make it dark too. Let's do that. Dark purple. Perfect. Alright, let's just check this jar. No, I said check this barrel. Check the barrel. There we go. Nothing, okay. Jar. Oh, I already checked those. See if there's any books I can take. Being an adept. Hone your synergy, do not use it for evil. Oh, okay. So anything else, or is that the only book? That's the only book. Okay. Can we sleep? No. Okay, well, let's check our status. L and R to rearrange. Okay, well, we only have one, so let's see. Ooh, okay, so... Name, experience, HP, synergy points. Okay. Your status is normal. Okay. I guess that's really it. Okay. Items. What do we have? Ooh. Okay. This is like our armor. 3 herbs. So that's like a potion. Okay. Synergy. No usable synergy. Okay. I don't know what that is yet, but... Guessing it'll probably be like field moves or something, so we'll see. Oh, let's see if we put some here. Oops. Legend of Mount Aleph. Says that the mountain's name refers to the origin of all things. Oh, okay. Well, whatever. Oh, wait, is this soup? Didn't find anything. Oh, okay. Alright, so I guess we have to go south to the... Oh, hey, I was gonna come and see you in your house. Did I come to get you? No. I didn't come to get you, I came to look in your house. Alright, let's see. Oh, check the jar. I'm determined there's going to be something in these jars. I guess not. Or like in these crates. Right. Well, right. I guess we should just go to the plaza since that's where we're supposed to go. We're lollygagging. Oh, hey, look, a boulder. Boulder. The boulder. Whose house is this? Making a great village. Oh. Okay. Alright. So let's go south. Uh-oh. Oh, what? It was that boulder I just saw. You stupid boulder. Oh, yeah, because there's the bridge. Okay, so I guess we can't go down that way. Or this way. Alright. It's like the game's telling us how to go. So I guess that's something new. Alright. Can we go north? Yeah, we can. Okay, so we gotta go up here and go around. It's like trying to save my things. Oh, he's not strong enough. Okay, let's help him. What, do you want me to just dump my stuff? No, I want to help you. If that rock hits me, I'll lose both my chest and my life. Oh. What? What do you mean just ditch your stuff? Garrett. Okay. No, let's bring Garrett's stuff. His chest of valuables. Let's take it. Let's take it. Come on. There's two of us now. Let's see. Status. So that's me. Garrett. Alright, what is Garrett? Garrett's normal, I guess. And he has no synergy. He has the same equips I do, except that he has two herbs. Alright. Let's just keep going north. Let's go against the will of our parents. The pause is over this way. Oh, thanks, Garrett. Thanks for leading me on the path of ricketsness. Oh no, the boulder is falling. Oh, them people seem to be... I don't know what they're doing. They look like, do you guys ever see the movie, the Goof Troop movie? A Goofy movie? Or whatever it's called? Like, at the end of the movie, there's, like, those big, like, power poles. And, like, they have that, like, wavy kind of thing going on. So... Hurry, run, it's just a little farther. Oh, is this going to be a timed event? Because I'm scratching my head. The boulder is coming. Let's walk. We're supposed to run, but let's walk. What? What? I wasn't even going that way. We'll have to find another way, of course. Amongst all these other boulders. What happened? There's all these boulders laying around. Oh, this guy got hurt. Hey, bro. Destroyed fence monsters everywhere. What? You were using a fence to keep monsters out? Do you think he'll die? No way. What? That's strange. I'm not hurt at all. I'm serious about the monsters, though. Jeez, this is like some Kyogre Drizzle kind of nonsense going on here. What? Oh. Oh, random encounters. Oh, this is going to be... Isaac's party gets to go first. Oh, so we can fight. Oh, jeez, we got all kinds of stuff. Right, so let's attack the vermin, I guess. okay, I guess we got a first strike, so we get an extra turn. Nice. Oh my gosh, this is going to be so fun. It says, you felled. I'll wait the next time I get a battle, I'll show it. It says, you felled the vermin. Here, this time it'll say you failed the bat. Ooh, that must be a critical animation. See? You failed bat. And got one experience and one coin. So bats are definitely not worth anything. Alright, what do we got now? Wild mushroom. Oh, jeez. Oh, wild mushroom 2. We get to go first. Okay. Let's see. Oh, we have no synergy, so we can't do anything. So I guess we'll just fight wild mushroom. 12 damage, 11 damage. Nice. Felled Wild Mushroom 1. Alright, and Wild Mushroom 2 attacks us for 3 damage. And we felled Wild Mushroom 2. Got 2 experience and 4 coins. Alright. Actually, let me kind of... Oh, that's not what I want. Let's see, experience 5. Oh, it just tells us how many experience we have. It doesn't tell us how many Oh, I want to go to status. There we go. It doesn't... Oh, it doesn't say how many experience to the next level? Oh, that sucks. Alright. We are on the other side of town where there's stairs. So just keep going down the stairs. And a boulder! Of course. Of course, boulders. Why not? I don't think we can jump across that. Alright, so then back up this way. Back across the bridge. Oh, there's stairs here. Okay. And there's stairs over here. They need to make this landscape a little less, you know, not hidden. Oh, brother. Oh, I guess that's my sister. Hang on, Felix. Felix will be alright. We'll find a way to save him. Well, can't you guys do that thing like those other people were doing with that boulder? They're like lifting that boulder all crazy. Oh no, he grabbed onto another stick, so he's okay. Could use synergy, but they don't have any left. Oh, they need aethers. Aw. We've gotta help, obviously. Nah, just let him drown. He's one guy. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, let's send the girl. Let's get going. What? You had to go through the house? That's... But those are just boxes. Right. Oh, hey. Yeah, I guess I did. We've got to help before Felix drowns. Ugh. So we have to go with Jenna? Okay. Well, let's go with Jenna, I guess. Under the bridge, up the stairs, across the bridge. Oh, wild encounter. Vermin and bat. Okay. I guess I'll... I wonder if there's different rows, so we'll see. 10 damage. Oh, jeez. See, do we auto target? Oh, Vermin is defending. Okay. Let's get rid of the bat then. Ah, I see. Okay. So. You don't auto target the next character. Or the next enemy. So. So this is like the other side of town, isn't it? Right? Is this? Oh, these are just more empty houses. This isn't where we started. No, okay. Do-do-do-do-do. All these are empty, right? These are all empty? Yeah, okay. Because, you know, there would be, like, one person that I could go and, like, you know, talk to and be like, oh, hey, oh, here we go. I guess this is the plaza. Jenna went off that way. Okay. Oh, here's Jenna. Okay. Go aid the elders. We're counting on you. Grandpa! Isaac! It's like they can't remember my full name now. Jenny told me about Felix. Is that why you're here? No. Well, regardless, I'm making you help Jenna. Alright. Have you recovered your synergy? Thanks to the synergy stone. Okay. We have to show him the way? Oh, so, okay, so who's all in our party now? Jeez. Oh, just Garrett and I? Alright. So I guess Jenna's just tagging along. So what's in here? Is this armor? Can I get armor? No, there's nobody in here. Nobody in here. Alright. Well, it looks like it's an item in armor shop, so we'll probably have to check that out later. That's an empty house. Alright, and go back this way. Oh, there's Felix. He's hanging on still. We're back. Is that... Well, of course. Who else would it be? You know, the mailman? How did you do? You found one guy. We got one guy. You're just in time. Good. He's hanging in there. Just come down here so we can save Felix. Okay. He's gonna get sucked into that whirlpool. I just know it. Oh, you know what? I bet that's that big boulder that they were holding up. Because they couldn't hold it forever. Yep, I told you. I called it. Freeze frame. Freeze frame. Freeze frame. It was like a white fade. Oh, everyone's safe, I guess. I don't know. Oh, what happened? Oh, I guess we have to talk to people to find out. The boulder. Oh, I'll go. What? You just got... Oh. Oh, wait, do they all make different sounds? Hold on. I guess so. They do. They all make different noises. Aw. It's like Banjo-Kazooie, I'm telling you. Alright, well, I guess we're going to go alone. Oh, this guy. No, there we go. I was going to say, that guy's in our way. Alright, see you later, Garrett. Huge rock. Yeah, I obviously can't do anything with that. Isaac. I can't let him go alone. Well, thanks, Garrett. You know, you didn't want to help me like 2 minutes ago. Oh, hey, who's that? Here he is. Soul Sanctum. Oh, okay. Huh. Must have been a trap. Must have. It couldn't have been anything else. Alchemy. Okay. Next time. We'll get you next time, Gadget. Oh no. They found out we're eavesdropping. Were you just eavesdropping? No. Of course not. Why would I be eavesdropping? Of course. Uh-oh. Are you gonna pop us on the face? Mystery woman appeared. Mystery man appeared. Okay. Oh, we can only fight and flee? Oh, hold on. Let's fight the guy. It's not right fighting the lady first. Whoa! 20 damage. Cast fireball? Oh no. Isaac goes down. And Garrett. Oh, jeez. Well, that sucks. That must be scripted. See, it's always like. This is one of those things like I always wonder. Like, in video games, like, there's these scripted battles where you, like. You're supposed to lose. So, like... Oh. Bug on my wall. Get out of here, bug. Anyways, like, you're supposed to lose, but, like... Could you, like, actually, like, you know, like... Grind to, like, level 99 with two characters early game and then end up winning? Like, I always wonder that. Like, if there's certain games where you could do that, but other games where, like, it's still impossible to win. Haven't you finished mending the roof yet? It's been 3 years and we haven't fixed our roof? Are you kidding me? What did we do for 3 years? Lollygag? Jeez. I can't believe it's 3 years and we haven't fixed our roof yet. Oh, there's Garrett. What's Garrett doing? Oh, he's looking at a pole. Yeah. Oh. Okay, so I guess he's using magic. That's cool, I guess. Just finishing up. What? She was gonna leave us behind. You weren't even part of our party to begin with. Oh, okay, so I guess synergy is like a, I don't know, like some kind of magic. Oh, what? Oh, I guess her whole family and Isaac's father got wiped out. See, look, there's that spacing again. I just want to forget that day. I wish everyone would. It's that dumb spacing. I hate that. Oh, jeez. Whole lots of... All right. That... You don't see that very often in RPGs either. Like, two text boxes that come up at the same time for two characters. You know? It's not a very common thing, really.
Well, it's getting dark here. I'll turn my light on. There we go.
Yeah, hopefully this turns out, because, like I said, this is blind, so I don't want to have to re-record this and then have it be like, oh, I totally did this already. You know? It'd be like when I recorded like the first like three episodes of Chrono Trigger. It's blind, but I already knew what happens. I don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it. Come on! With three exclamation points. She's like shouting at him now. Isa is waiting for us. So I was gonna have it be like a running thing, where all the characters were missing the last letter of their name, but since you can't name the rest of your characters, I guess it's like, oh well, if you're too slow. I actually have a hiccup, so hold on. Okay, I was just getting a drink of water for my hiccups. So I guess we're using synergy to patch our house. So that's nice. I mean, it only took us 3 years. Oh, what? I'm already up here. And you're on a straw roof. You're gonna fall through, Ma. I'm telling you. You patched it nicely? Well, I hope so. It only took 3 years. You're all done. Well, thanks. Aw. Thanks, Ma. Do you still think about the accident? No, it's been 3 years. Of course not. You don't believe me? Come on, I give you an honest answer. No, it probably still would have happened. We were just kids. You wonder. You wonder what? Oh, Kyle died. Oh no. I guess that was our dad. You felt all alone. Oh, I'm glad you're better now. I mean, it only took 3 years. Aw, she can't remember my name either. Aw. Ma'am, what is with her and shouting? She shouted at my mother, and my mother's like, oh, hey, Jenna. Good morning, I guess. Okay, we're gonna put like four holes in the roof. It's a straw roof. Come on. Seriously, people. You know how much weight's on this roof now? What are we planning to do today? I don't know. We might tag team Jenna, but that's about it. Climbing with Craddon? Okay. Brr, brr. Kids in their games. No. It's part of studying. Alchemy. Okay. Are we going to have, like, we're going to have, like, have ingredients, like, in Secret of Evermore? He's the best teacher around. Ever. Ever. I mean, we mean ever. happy ordinary man. Nope. I still want to go. Yeah, I kind of do. I want to get off this rooftop, actually. See? This is what happens when there's too many people on the roof. See? See? Look what happens. See? I told you. Standing on a straw roof. Way to go, Garrett. Put a hole in my roof again. My mom's gonna give you a wallop. We'll get your leg out of the hole first. Dude, are you kidding me? Jenna and Garrett, seriously, come on. I just fixed those holes. Yes, please. Let's get going. That would be muy fantastico. Well, you know, if we weren't all on the roof, you know, if four of us weren't on top of the straw roof. Oh, I'll call her Dora. Maybe she was exploring in her younger years. Well, get going right away. Wait, just watch your step. Go right to Jenna. Go right to Jenna. Otherwise, you're going to fall. Yep, he's... Okay, Garrett and Jenna joins the party. And let's get off this ladder. Sweet. What, you're not going to fix the holes? I guess you got to get straw first. Okay, we can move. Sweet. Let's check our status now. We are a little bit older, so we have a little more HP. Ooh, and we have things now. Oh, wow. Okay, we have synergy we can do. So retreat. Move, cure. Retreat, move, cure. Retreat, move, cure. Oh, wait, no. What was I doing? Oh, I was rearranging. Oh. Okay, well, that's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to check our synergy. Okay, move and flare. And you have flare. Okay. So let's see. Oh, we can check here too. Alright, well that's cool. Wow, restore 70? Jeez. That's pretty good for a cure spell. Oh, I didn't check our items. There we go. I think it's the same stuff as before. Yeah, except you have a one-piece dress. Alright, and we all have herbs. So that's good. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here because that was a lot. For our first episode, so next time on Golden Sun, I guess we're gonna go up north, yeah, and we'll see what happens from there. So see you guys then.